She's a part-time carnival worker, blowing in the love of everyone. Just a girl in blue pants, she's young. Young, and it's just a chance she'll dance. You know, Lucky Lee O'Lion had a gal named Belladonna, and while working in the circus, took advantage of the chance to dance. A leprechaun named Isaac wrote a poem to Rosie Red. He said although he loved her, he much rather dance instead. Ba 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 ba